You know, I tell you, the blues is a thing. Whenever you get into the bone, you just can't be still. Somehow or another, when I have Sunderland by my side, I know he's there. You know what I'm gonna do before I do it and after I done did it. What about this old mojo, Sunderland, what you and I put out back there? I think I better dedicate that to Steve out there and his party. Been to New Orleans and I sure had a wonderful time. Been to New Orleans and I sure had a wonderful time. I was high as a Johnny Pot. Mighty cat me all down on Rampart Street. I seen everybody I wanted to meet. She said, "J.B. son, stop, look and listen to me. They got something to knock you up on your feet. You got that mojo boogie, the mojo boogie. Got that mojo boogie begin to slide on down." I thought she was talking about all over Al J. I said, "Andy, please tell me just what did you say? You got the news on the boogie and all them other kind of things. Even got that thing that call that mojo hand. You got the mojo boogie, mojo boogie. Got that mojo boogie began to slide on down." Oh, hold it, Sunderland. Now listen, don't y'all think hard on me for stopping at it, because I just can't help it. You see, anytime it gets so good, I got to stop. I believe I don't stop, I blow my time. Thank you.